So what we have here is a raider outpost on that bridge. There's a handful of them that come out if they see me while they send mines. And hopefully shoot some shots off from on top of this mountain. And if that doesn't work, next time I'll try some grenades. But before they see me, we gotta get the mines down. I only have 5 now. Shit. This is probably where we want to lay the mines. Sneak skill isn't very high yet. Thank you. I can start repairing these. Right in the way. Pretty lucky. You'll have the ammo that I need. Okay. Oh, she threw one too. Damn. about that.
Get away
from
it!
Delivery!
Moving around so much. Oh, God. Oh. Well, I can just can't even trip about hats and just throw these. the remains of that thing. The guy with the sniper rifle, like, yeah.
Oh! Ow! What's up, tourist? Till next time, sightseer.
About James, the guy from the vault. And then I told you somebody else crawled out of there too.
Right.
Well, guess who came to visit old Three Dog at his luxurious studio in beautiful downtown DC? That's right, the other vault dweller. Now, you want to know if it gets better, don't you? Well, hell yes, it gets better. Turns out vault dweller number two was none other than James's kid. I know.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Want to live. What the hell? over! We are unstoppable! Try and hide! What? Thank you.
Thank you. Watch out for the mine.
Lock and load. They'll be here any second. Found it. Where? Yeah. Hang tight. There's always a second. Lock and load. They'll be here any second. Hey! Hang tight. There's always a second wave. Where?
Potato!